And once Abigail's powers are no more, I will delete you!
That's
lumbar
it.
Check.
Wow.
I hope Enzo's watching.
That's money, baby.
Oh, here comes Rollins.
Gets it ball. Rollins with the interception. Stopped Sheamus from whatever he had planned. You know that had to feel good after what Sheamus's arm did to his
elbows. And Jason Jordan from out of nowhere. The cover. Jordan with the win.
And the applause from Seth Rollins. And now Jason Jordan out here to celebrate with his partner. I guess he took Rollins' rule from earlier tonight to heart. You can't be self-absorbed anymore, kid. It's about the team.
Baby.
Like a jumbo jet.
My God, what a collision.
Here we go. Magic killer.
Like riding the bicycle, I guess, Corey.
Well, Anderson just took a dive to the outside.
How sweet it is.
Good night, nurse.
Here are your winners, Luke Gallows, Carl Anderson, and Finn Balor.
And I guarantee a lot of you are wondering what the rules are going to be for that match. Well, I talked to Stephanie McMahon and Shane McMahon and Daniel Bryan, and we decided what's good for the men is good for the women, so the same rules apply, which means the women are going to have 30 entrants that come into that ring.
Like a runaway train, no way. Look at that
power.
With ease.
Running power slam to Rhino. Slater valiantly trying to come to the aid of his partner. Slater! Swatted away.
Might have broke his leg.
You're absolutely right.
Maybe more than that.
We're going to have to drag the waters of Miami to find the remains of Heath Slater and Rhino after this one.
Where's Dexter when you need him?
And look at this!
Boom.
Slater! Running power slam!
And this rabid WWE Universe chanting for one more.
That's sick. Stay down, man.
They had no choice, partner. Rhino and Slater have no idea where they're at.
This is freaky power.
Wicked power slam. Braun Strowman makes a mess of Rhino and Slater, and he's not done yet.
Oh, no.
It's only the first day of the year, but it might be the worst day of Heath's life.
Slater's gonna think he's back in 3MB.
Into the armbar.
But you do not want right here.
That's it. Bliss is gonna have no choice but to tap out.
Middle of the ring. Bliss has gotta tap. Asuka's tapped the champion.
That's big.
Here is your winner by submission, Asuka.
Kokita!
It's locked in!
Kokita clutch!
We're gonna have a new champion!
Samoa Joe locking it at a rage, but separate! Spear!
That's it!
The big dog hunts!
Wow!
Here is your winner, and still the Intercontinental Champion, Roman Reigns!
It doesn't get any better than that! Grabbing Lesnar.
Whoa.
Just like that, a choke slam to the champion.
Wow.
Brock just set up. Lesnar's set up like
laughing.
Kane.
Lesnar is laughing at Kane.
Whoa.
Kane set over the top rope, and meanwhile, the locker room's emptied. Trying to separate Lesnar and Kane, and the brawl's underway.
Wow.
The
these superstars were set down by GM Angle, who's up here on the ramp. Angle, of course, thought this would escalate, and he was ready. And now more officials making their way down to ringside. Lesnar with a smile on his face went right after the big red machine.